There are two secrets to a grounded, settled, anchored life. Psalm 46:10, God says, "Be still and know that I am God." Now, last video, I talked about the be still. He says, stop. Just stop. Like if you've crossed your leg and you notice that your leg is wiggling all the time, your foot can't stop, notice it and stop. And every time it goes to go again, notice it and stop. And that's the kind of thing God is saying, like, stop. Stop defending, stop teaching, stop arguing, stop. And the second is, and know that I am God. A lot of times we want to divert our attention to stop. We keep busy, right? We'll go for a run, we'll binge on Netflix. But God is saying, I want you to get your attention on me. Know that I am God, Lord over the sky, Lord over the ocean, Lord over your marriage, Lord over those kids, Lord over your life. Be still, stop, and know that I am Lord over the situation. Know it here, know it here.